Hey Sam, I'm back. So I have all the equipment now, so we can get on and do the lines, all the recording equipment. I'm going to take this off now. I need you to not do what you did before, okay?
Where the fuck am I, Alfie?
It doesn't matter where you are. I just need you to do one simple job for me.
You hit me over the fucking head.
I know. I'm really sorry for that. I didn't want to do that.
Let me go.
I can't do that.
Let me fuck it up.
No, I need you to stay here for the I need you to stay here for the remaining of the film. So I can get everything done.
What?
It's just easier that way. You need to stay here and do lines.
No. No. Help! Help me!
I need you to do the lines. Why won't you do the lines?
I'm not fucking reading it.
You are going to read the lines.
Wait.
It's not gonna take long. Please, please do the lines.
I ain't reading the fucking lines.
It's not gonna take long. I need you to do the lines.
I'm not reading them.
Yes, you are. Look. It's not gonna take long. Look, see? Look, right here, right, look, see, right here. I just need you to read the lines.
I ain't reading the lines.
Yes, you are.
I ain't reading
yes,
the lines.
Yes, you are.
I ain't reading
yes.
the lines. I ain't reading the lines, I ain't your fucking friend, and I ain't doing the film. So Alfie, fuck off.
You're not usually like this, Sam.
Where you going?
I'll be back tomorrow, Sam. And we'll do the lines then. Is this wrong?
Oh, shit, man. You gone this far, right?
Don't leave me here. Alf! Alf! Alf, you fucking idiot! Alf! Alf! For fuck's sake, please don't leave me alone! Fuck! I wanna get out! Help!
Am I speaking to Alfie?
Yeah, speaking.
My name's Sophie. I'm calling about the ad you left online about the film.
The female voiceover.
Yeah, look, I'm sorry it's so late. It's just,
been a bit of a crazy day.
No problem at all.
Great, so how do I go about auditioning?
No audition needed.
Oh.
Have you already given the part to someone else?
No, I haven't cast the part yet. You've got the part. You've got the part.
Oh, wow. Great. So I'm free tomorrow if you want to meet.
How does 1 p.m. sound?
Okay.
Yeah, no, that's fine. I'll see you then.
Oh, okay. Yeah, great. But bye.
And guess what? I casted my film.
That's great, son.
You okay, Mum?
I just didn't sleep too well. Anyway, listen, can you just sit down? I need to speak to you.
Hang on.
Look, Laura said it's crucial you take your medication, and I said I'll make sure that you will.
Oh, shit.
Look, it's not that I don't trust you, son. But, you know, I want a bit of peace of mind, and I want you to be well.
Okay.
Sam, guess what? Hang on. Alright, give me a second. Alright, the light should be around here somewhere. Good thing I've got it right here, and... Ah, there we go. Perfect. Ah, Sam! Guess you just finished fully casting his film! Me, Sam. I did it. It's all done.
You left me here all night. No water and no light.
Oh, the light blew out. That's not my fault. But anyway, we've got spare lights.
It's not dwell on that, Sam. Got a lot of work to get through today. Your mum tried phoning me. I texted her back saying that you're at a friend's house, which, you know, isn't a lie.
You piece of shit. Stop smiling. This isn't a joke.
I take my directing very seriously, Sam.
You don't get it, do you? You don't get that this is wrong.
What do you mean,
Alf? Just let me go. I'll do your lines. I'll do your film. You
I'm
don't
gonna get the mic set up.
Alfie, just let me fucking go.
I can't! I can't let you leave! You have lines to do! You have a job to do! You're an actor! You're my actor! Read the lines! Fuck you, Alfie.
Sam, I didn't want it to get like this. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to hurt you. I just...
What's wrong, Piggy? Say it. Say it! Say it!
What's wrong, Piggy?
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 What's wrong, Piggy? What's wrong, Piggy?
What's wrong, Piggy?
Yes, say it. Again.
What's wrong, Piggy? What's wrong, Piggy?
Again?
What's wrong?
Yes. What's wrong, Piggy?
Yes! What's wrong, Piggy? Yes.
Action!
your messages, Alf. It's late. Where have you been?
My phone died. It ran out of battery, see?
I don't want to see your phone. I believe you.
You didn't have to wait up for me.
I was worried about you. I wanted to make sure you were safe. Where have you been?
I've been running lines. I've been with Sam.
You're spending a lot of time on this film.
It's all going to come together.
Really?
Yeah. I just finished doing the casting, and I have an actress now, and I've just got to record the dialogue. I've done all the photos. I need to put all the photos into my
editing software.
Yes, yes, it's going well, especially now that we've got Sophie on board.
Sophie, a girl?
Yes, Sophie's a girl's name. She's got a really nice voice, and the cow is a really nice character, so I thought they'd both suit together.
Maybe you need to calm down on this film. It's because you're setting your mind to something, but...
Well, it's all going to pull through. It's going to pay off.
Is it?
Yeah. I'm going to go to bed now.
Alf.
Are you still okay with everything, doing all of this?
Definitely. I'm so excited.
Okay. Just hang on a second. So I'm going to go get the equipment ready, so everything's all prepared and whatnot. So can you just wait right here?
Yeah. I can come help you carry.
No. It's completely fine. I can do it myself. So just wait right here, okay?
I knew we could do it. I couldn't have done it without you guys.
We did it together. We'll always be together.
And cut! We did it, guys! We did it! We got it done!
Yeah, that's all relaxed now that it's finished.
No, not yet. I don't want to give you guys a silly rough edit. I want to give you guys the finished product.
Okay, so why don't you go and work on that and maybe we could help?
Obviously, you need to untie us first. I used to edit, actually.
No, not at all, no. I can go home and finish the editing myself. You guys deserve a break, so why don't you take the rest of the evening off? I'll see you guys tomorrow then. I believe that tomorrow is the big day.
Proud of you, mate.
What is wrong with this guy?
I know him from school. He's weird. He wanted me to do this film. Listen, I said no. Everyone said no, and then he kidnapped me and he asked me to do the. What the fuck is that?
I think it's my phone.
Fuck. Sorry.
Time to get up.
Oh, is your dad?
Answer it. Just slide it. Just up to 6 hours.
God
answer
sake.
It. Answer it.
Alfie Lee, we're in the garage.
Shut.
Alfie Lee, we're in the garage.
Stop. Hey, shut up. Shut up. Shut up. Shut up, Dad. Dad, the black box. The black box, please. My car, Dad.
Please. Please.
Dad,
please.
Hey guys, today's the day! It's premiere day!
I knew we could do it. I couldn't have done it without you guys.
What have you done?
You're done for, mate. I told you this was wrong. and enjoy life in prison. Fuck you, Alfred.
What have you done?
And now the end is near, and so I face the final curtain. My friend, I'll say it clear, I'll state my case, of which I'm certain. I've lived a life that's full, I traveled each and every highway and more, much more than this. I did it my way. For what is a man? What has he got? If not himself, then he has not to say the things he truly feels, and not the words of one who kneels. The record shows I took the blows and did it my way. Yes, it was mine.